Hi Capricorns, getting right into your January 2021 reading. I hope everyone had a Merry Christmas. I can't believe I'm saying 2021. We're getting right into your love reading. So your energy came up with the first card here, the devil, and almost smacked me in the face. So your energy is really high at the moment. You could be in your masculine energy with this King of Swords. This could also be someone you're dealing with who's very cold and codependent. I'm getting the devil here. They could be a little toxic, but the King of Swords is just showing that they're emotionally cold and they're regretting this. They could be going through a court matter or dealing with a child that took their attention away from you. And it's like they want a second chance with the World card. Things aren't manifesting with this person, Capricorn, the way that you want it to be. And it's like you're disappointed here. We have the Knight of Wands in reverse. So there's a delay in the passion that you desire when it comes to love, Capricorns. You know, you want to extend your heart out. And it's like you're tired of dealing with people who are just emotionally unavailable. But this person wants to try to talk to you. You Capricorns, if you don't really want to be worried about love, you're taking care of yourself with the Queen of Cups energy. And you're just focusing on your money, you know, focusing on being single. Some of you kind of don't want this second chance. I was trying to shuffle the cards and this card just wanted to come out. They're your Queen of Wands energy. So it's like you're going through a turmoil when it comes to love in the month of January. Something could be hitting the fan that this person could be hiding addictions here. This is why they're coming off emotionally cold. Could be childhood trauma issues as well. But you're coming off frustration, Capricorns. You're being more charismatic for the month of January. You know, happy birthday. This is your month. You know, you want something more stable and secure with the Four of Wands showing up. This person could be cold and left you out in the cold, which is why this Ace of Wands is leading to disappointment. It's like they want a second chance, and you're like, no, like, I gave you a chance. But they're coming in to talk to you anyway. So we're dealing with the Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. We have double Libra on the board, and then look what justice came out. So yeah, this person could be dealing with a court matter as well. Trying to raise money, maybe with legal fees, but they love you. They're trying to be stable for you, Capricorns, or you to them. You know, they want family, they want long-term with this Ten of Pentacles energy. They are gonna profess their feelings for you. It's like they kind of want to take it slow for some of you. This is collective reading, so take it how it resonates. They want to date you. They want to offer an extension of love because they regret being cold. Why is the Five of Cups here? Yeah, they're thinking about things long term and how their ego and their pride got to them. Because again, the devil is here. Again, this could be your energy, but some of them, they could just have a big ego, you know? And it's like, for some of them, they were holding back emotionally and being in this manipulative energy. Magician can sometimes represent manipulation here with the King of Pentacles showing up. So it's like they were holding back. They want long-term with you, but they never spoke this for some of you, Capricorns. They never said it. And now it's like, now you're trying to come in Cancer energy and tell me how you feel. But see how it's going from the King of Pentacles in reverse to the Knight of Pentacles to the Page. It's kind of like this is your inner Capricorn energy as well. Could be dealing with another Capricorn, Virgo, or Taurus. But it's like you or them, Capricorns. If you're lowering your standards for this person, please don't do that. Don't ever lower your standards. Set boundaries here. Just have to say that for a select few of you. Clarify the Page of Pentacles. This could also be them. You know, they're going through a time where they're like, damn, like, this is all I have to give, you know. Could be dealing with a childhood, a childhood lover or someone you've known for a very long time. And it's like this tower moment is coming in because they're trying to figure out how to give more to you. But financially, it's like, again, they could be dealing with the court matter or taking care of a child. And they don't know how to become unstuck here with the Eight of Swords. Why is the Justice card here? Yeah. Breaking through the fog. Capricorn, some of you feel like you deserve better from this person, which is why you're going to move on. But you're going to get an apology anyway. They're going to talk because, well, Emperor energy here is showing up. Yeah. They're going to talk because they feel a soul connection with you. You know, Gemini energy, if you're dealing with the Gemini, they want to apologize and say they're sorry. Also, Aries energy as well, and that they want a second chance here. Because things are taking a turn for the worse. We have the Wheel of Fortune and Judgment in reverse. With the World card in reverse. I mean, look at this Major Arcana showing up in reverse. It's just a major pivotal energy just showing up here that going to see a victory over, but something has to die in order to be rebirth here, which is why the Death card is showing up, Scorpio energy. Now we have the Death, Wheel of Fortune, Judgment, and the World card in reverse. All this is going to be hitting you with this Tower moment as well. You're going to see a victory over. Why? Because the Ten of Cups and the Ace of Cups is here with justice showing up. You're going to get the justice that you deserve from this person. Clarify the Three of Wands. But it's like, you this person makes you happy, right? I'm sorry, it's kind of dark over here. This person makes you happy. We're dealing with the Leo here, but it's like you just want more. You want more. You're tired of sitting here being in this Nine of Wands energy, just waiting for this person. Why is it so dark? I'm sorry, y'all. There we go. There was just a glare over there, but we'll figure that out later. Clarify the Three of Wands. It's like you're tired of waiting for this person. This person could have player energy here. You know, we did have this Knight of Wands in reverse. It's like we have the Nine and the Knight of Wands. This equals the 10 of Wands. Like the burden is just too heavy. You just want to move on for your own happiness. And some of you could be finding passion somewhere else. You know, you could be dealing with someone else, has someone in rotation. But look at that double disappointment, that Ace of Wands in reverse like this. Yeah, so they're going to be watching you. They're disappointed here. They should have followed your intuition. I feel like for some of them, your person took you for granted if you're dealing with the Virgo here. And they're waiting on something to come in because they're going to express how they feel. They're going to give you an offer, Capricorns, but it's up to you if you want to take it. It's kind of like you're going to be like, where the hell have you been, you know? Because some of them, they're not speaking out right now. They're in hermit mode. They're analyzing, thinking here. This could also be you, Capricorns, thinking about the next step ahead because you're moving away from the situation, going towards a new love as well, trying to get this long-term stability that you want, Capricorns, all right? So let's get some romance angel cards. Let's see what is going on here. Anything else for my Capricorns? Wow. Worth waiting for. Yeah, divine timing is at work in your love life. And that's what I'm saying. For some of you, it's like you're putting your love life this year up to the universe. You know, like you're going to, you know, give it to them and see what happens. We have attraction. You attract romantic love by enjoying this moment fully. So again, universe is also saying that trust in them. Trust in divine timing. Enjoy the moment because this love, the stability is going to come in. You know, it's going to be a gift from the universe here. It's going to be beautiful. Again, you're going to have that passion. But this connection that you're currently in is just, is so much disappointment with this Ace of Wands in reverse showing up twice. So if you want this energy, Spirit is saying to remember to open your heart, but enjoy this moment and let us work in your favor. All right. Anything else from my Capricorns? I just saw very soon, but I can't. It says clearly decide what you want so that it shows up, basically. And it's all the way across the room. And I can't get it. Anything else? Yeah, romantic feelings. Your feelings are real and worth exploring. Yeah. And then we have make great effort. Make the effort. Great love is worth the steps you're guided to take. So Capricorn, the universe is putting this in your hands. Trust in divine timing. Relax, enjoy this moment, live day by day. Your feelings are real and worth exploring. They don't have to be ignored here, you know. You're going to get what you want when it comes to love, but it's worth the steps that you're guided to take, not anybody else here. My camera is so shaky because I'm, like, moving. Sorry about that. Anything else for my Capricorns? Getting some love or a close hair? Anything else for love in January? We have separation, yeah. We have sadness, missing you, thinking about you, yearning, unsure of future. Because that's where this Five of Cups in reverse is coming from. They regret not putting you first. Yeah, we have twin flames. That's why that Emperor showed up. Yin, Yang, Zen, balance, union, duality, coupling, complement each other. So this, you're in a twin flame situation. This definitely resonates with you. Then we have Grim Reaper. The relationship is over. No second chances. Grow and transform your life. And that's what I'm saying with the Three of Wands in reverse. It's like I said, for some of you, you don't want this person back. You're gonna move on and, you know, have other options here. But this person, you know, if you're unsure what you want, they're definitely missing you, but you don't think that they are. They're reminiscing over the past that you share with the camera here. They're learning from the past. Some of them, they want to make new memories, they want to talk to you, they want to give you this. But again, some Capricorns, you're going to just dead this relationship and move on to find someone more stable that can give you this and who is emotionally available other than this code as King of Swords energy. All right, Capricorns, please let me know in the comments if this resonated. Thank you so much for the support.